All right, Carlisle's Gunnar Baker is the best player in all of Class 1A baseball. He'll be on the mound tomorrow night at noon, as the Indians play their state tournament semifinal game. I got a good feeling Gunnar is going to take them all the way to the state title. Tom, tomorrow night we will be live at Dell Diamond Ballpark in Round Rock, hopefully reporting to you that both Carlisle and U Springs have advanced to the 1A and 2A state championship games. Our schedule for tomorrow for the games, hopefully that's what we can report. At noon, you got Carlisle taking on Weimar. 4 o'clock, U Springs will play Baines. White House will then get to town on Thursday to play Moody at 7 p.m. If they win, their state finals will be on Friday night. Our live coverage will begin tomorrow night from Round Rock at 6 p.m.